monkey's best dream come true. Now that he'd lived his dream, his arm was getting sore, and he wanted to go home. But he had no idea how to do that.
George? Oh, I could have swore this was where I left that kid with my kite. George, where are ya? He couldn't wait. Boy, for a city kid who never flew a kite before, got her up higher than I ever did.
Well, hi, Bill.
You own binoculars?
Sure do.
What's trailing behind that kite?
Oh, it's George.
It's George?